that on that ride. Welcome to the broadcast. We're just getting restarted. So I do apologize. I did not realize my daughter needed to get picked up this early. Oh, my pole disappeared. Alright, so we got a decent fish on that one over there. That line's going crazy, so let me get this one in as soon as possible. See what we got here. It looks like a common roach. Oh, nope, chub. Basically same fish. Oh, come on. It's the only problem about using those baits there. It just takes too long to reload it. Especially when you fish on multiple rides. Alrighty, see what we got here. Alright, another young common carp. Let's go ahead and get this one in. There's a trophy European brown trout. Like I said, I do have it spotted just for the trout. And that will probably be in part 3. I mean, like, as soon as it hits the water, it gets a bite. In fact, it's a fish on. I might about to get this one casted out in time. So fishing through the hot times here is probably one of the biggest keys in this spot. Hopefully I get a couple of uniques here pretty soon. Last night took me about 2 hours to get the uniques. Another brown trout. Once again, not the species we're looking for here. And the eels are at nighttime, it seems like to me, to get the unique eel. But Holland's a better place for that. So I'm not going to really go over that one here. But once I go to Holland, I will. That's not the right pole. There. We got a fish on, but they can wait till we cast here. But I didn't think that was going to make it to the spot. Alright. So let's go ahead and get this one on pole here. Pole 3. Oh, not on. On this one. Alright, pole number 1 now is getting bites. Yep, there's common roach. This is the one with the recipe on it. The pack bait. So pack bait's not something I had the opportunity to use here where I live. But the guy goes by the YouTube channel Catfish and Carp, and he uses it all the time for carp fishing. Crucian carp here. Alright, another fish on. Not enough ground bait useful time expired. I don't know what that is. Never seen that one before. Let's go ahead and catch this. Fish goes flying. Another carbon carp. Alright, there's the trophy European perch. I really like to get a couple uniques here. So we got multiple fish on here. What we got here? Just a regular one. Alright, we got some tug on this one. It's probably a young common carp here. Oh no, marble trout. So like I said, this spot here is a catch-all for all the fish. Let me see what's going on with this rod. I think this is the one that had that bait, that ingredient on it. It's not getting any bites, maybe not. I must have just had that one cast out in the wrong spot because it's already getting hits. It's already got a fish on. There's a Wells catfish. There's another trophy. Another fish on. I see I haven't even been able to get my third ride out. Another European brown trout. They really like the night crawlers here. I might have to try the night crawlers over in the trout hole. See if we can get my third ride out here and get it going. Fish on rod 3 here. Let's see if we can get this one in and get the fish on rod 2. That line's starting to move. There's a chub. Now the chub is the only unique fish here that I have not figured out how to catch here. All the other ones I have. Another young common carp. Welcome to the broadcast. Here we go. We haven't got the unique down yet here in the broadcast, but if you've been watching, you've been seeing them pulling fish after fish. Let's get this in. What we got? Alright, just another common carp. Not the species I'm really after. European perch. Like I said, if you wanted to come here to make money, this is not the fish to go after. It's only really one money fish here, and that's the asp. The Wells catfish isn't bad. A second fish to go after, and then the young carp, and then the carp. But this lake is just, this river is just fun to go and just catch fish all day long. Alright, let's catch this one in real quick. And to complete, for those like me who like to go chase uniques, I mean, just about everything here is has a unique version. Let's see what we got here. Yep, another marble trout, or European trout that time. Yeah, once again. Let's see here. Well, almost lost that one. Another trout. Trout seem to be biting like crazy for this broadcast. And this is not even the trout hole. Yeah, I see you. You see me catching fish like crazy too, don't you? Alright, welcome to the broadcast, everybody. Who's joined here in the last couple of seconds. We are here in Italy. Catching all kinds of fish. Here we go. Got one that's actually pulled a little drag here. So we'll see what this is. Most of the fish aren't big here, so most of that drag is hitting the leader. Alright, got a carp. Trophy carp. That's actually the first trophy I caught in this cast in this one spot. But not bad. Not bad. Small fish coming in here. Alright, that's the big one of the day. 4 XP. Yeah, even the uniques here are small. I think the biggest unique's around 15 pounds here. The Wells catfish can get up to 30, 40 maybe. But they're only trophies. Yep, European perch. This is more about just getting the checklist checked off here. Middle. Let's see what we got on here. I mean, look, the one I just casted out already has a fish on it. Come on, get in here. I got fish to catch, buddy. I think both of those rods actually have fish on them. They do. Marble, looks like. Nope, another trophy European. Okay, we got a little fight on this one. Get in here. Yep, I know there's a rod fish on there. Alright, got a little carp. I actually did lose a fish in this spot. So what we got here? Alright, just a regular. Yeah, sure. But I'll tell you what, I did a competition on here earlier today and missed 10th place by 0.001 pound. Yeah, that was rough. There's a trophy. Why are you trying to catch Mother Earth? So another trout. Yeah, not bad. Another trophy. Trout seem to really be biting here in the morning. Yeah, I would like to catch a Goliath grouper. I have not had that opportunity yet. There's that one. And for the final fish of this video, even though I did not catch the unique, unless this so happens to be one, but I will show you that I have caught them on these same setups. Okay, so there it is. Oop, too far. Right, so here we go. The unique common barbel, caught on night crawlers here, and you see, caught it yesterday. Don't know why my thing reset it on me. The unique yield, but this one I caught in the Netherlands. I have not got the unique here, but in that same spot with a one hook medium cut bait at nighttime. That's where you'll catch that here in Italy. And unfortunately, these fish are all just small. So there's a unique crucian carp. Caught it yesterday on night crawlers. They're unique European perch. And a unique roach. So those fish are gonna be all caught here. I do appreciate you watching, and I'll have another one set up here in the next couple of minutes showing you how to catch the trout here. Even though this video kind of already showed you that. Thank you for watching.